what the deal, Ron Squad from the Boondocks. Y'all already know who it be. It be your boy, Artis. Bringing it today, all day, every day. Stirring up that sauce. We about to stir it up, y'all. Original Creek Squad reactor in the building. You know, this is kind of perfect way to do this new one. Because I was sleeping on dude, man. I mean, I just realized I was sleeping on dude. I was sleeping on the homie big time, man. Like, just straight sleeping. I was like, I was catching my Z's on that, man. Yo, dude is mad deep. It's because I heard like, you know, some of his radio stuff, and it was real popular to me, so I kind of felt like I dismissed it. Kind of like I did, you know, my favorite rapper, Eminem. When he first came out with Hi, My Name Is, I didn't even think he was a rapper. I thought he was a comedian, you know, like Weird Al doing like funny, you know, I didn't even think dude was even a rapper. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, I never heard nothing like that. So I didn't even think dude was a rapper. So, I mean, obviously NF is a rapper, you know what I'm saying? He does it very well. I mean, dude's a spitter. So let's keep getting this thing going. All right, y'all. So NF, wake up. Let's get it.
You spend your life in a dream that you can't escape. 'Cause you live your life in a coma, you never awake.
Wow, you spend your life in a dream you can't escape. Basically, some have nightmares. You spend your life in a coma, you never awake, man. You sleep through life. This dude look like he never sleep. Eyes all, you know what I'm saying? But yo, man, them are facts, bro. That's he's already starting this off deep. Is he singing through this? I didn't know. I mean, I knew he sung, but I mean, I don't know. Let's go.
Hey. 'Cause you live your life in a coma, you never awake. If you'd open your eyes, then maybe you'd see what's at stake.
Wow, that's crazy. You notice that? There's a picture of her and her family, but she's sitting down at the breakfast table with just a cup of coffee by herself. Where are the kids? If you got kids, they're going to pop up somewhere. You know that, especially in the morning. They up before you. You know what I'm saying? Driving you insane. So, it's probably, you know, spent a life sleeping, man, trying to probably chase a career and dismiss the fam.
If you'd open your eyes, then maybe you'd see what's at stake. You're sleeping. Oh. Sleeping. You make a lot of money and you live in a mansion and pretty much got everything that you could ever imagine. But you feel like even though you got everything in the world, you got nothing. So what you do then is you start going backwards. You're running.
See? I knew it. Had to do with money. Had to do something with money. 'Cause he's saying that you can never imagine, and then you make then you actually make it, and then you start freaking saying it's not enough, and you start moving backwards. 'Cause you chase, oh man, that's the
in the direction and you looking for something that isn't real. No, you know is that you just gotta have it. What you doing is sleeping and thinking that you're awakening not, and the problem is that you don't know what you're after. So you put everything that you have into what you do, hoping that one day maybe you don't have to feel like you're empty. But as you get older, a lot of weight in your shoulders is getting heavy. Then you look back and you start to regret things. You only get one life, and every time you look in the
yours,
you feel like everything you have is a waste. And the problem and the reason sleeping and thinking that you're awakening not, and the problem is that you don't know what you're after. So you put everything that you have into what you do, hoping that one day maybe you don't have to feel like you're empty. But as you get older, a lot of weight in your shoulders is getting heavy. Then you look back and you start to regret things. You only get one life, and every time you look into yours, you feel like everything you have is a waste. And the problem and the reason you can never fill a hole in your life is because you were never awake.
All right, I feel a little bipolar over here. Previous song, he was talking about put everything into your goals and dreams, put all my money into it, Now he's talking about you're putting too much time into it, but you're not awake because you're chasing the money or you're chasing. Oh, I get it. All right, I just answered my own question. I just got it. All right. So if you're just chasing your dream for the money, then you're losing the concept. You're lost. You're not awake. You're going through this blindly. If you're chasing what you're chasing for a passion, for a reason, for something that's going to fill you up and satisfy you emotionally and everything else, it's going to satisfy you in every which way. Financials is great, but if that's the only reason why you're chasing it is for financials, you're going through life sleeping. If that's all you care about is the money, I'll take this job because I know I'll get rich doing it. It's not what I love, not my passion, but I'm going to do it just because I can get rich. I get it. And then, you know what I'm saying? You end up chasing the wrong things, and then you lose sight of what's important and those around you and all of that. I get it.
Spend your life in a dream that you can't escape. Cause you live your life in a coma, you never awake.
That's a bad dream. Telling yourself to wake up.
You wake up in the morning but feel like you never got up and go to work, and you're feeling like you ain't got a purpose. And you're trying to get motivated, but everything you do turns into a mess, like you ain't nothing but worthless. And yo, you look around, a lot of these other people you looking at, to you describe as perfect. So you point a finger at God and tell him to do his job and fix your life up, cause nothing is working. And you would try to hide it and make it seem like it's nothing, but really you feel like everything is crashing around you. And you develop the problem in trusting in other people, which later became an issue that would mentally pound you. You only get one life, but every time you're looking at yours, you feel like all you ever see are mistakes. And the problem and the reason you can never move forward.
Yo, he said you point up to God and you basically blame him for all the shit you're going through. But you ain't looking at the facts that you got to take control of your own life. You got to take control of your own destiny. A lot of the stuff that's going on is because you going through life just dum-da-dum. You know, us as Americans, we tend to do that a lot too. We take our freedoms and everything for granted, and we're lucky. You know what I'm saying? Like, you hear this, you know, this one's privileged, that one's privileged, white privilege, black privilege, brown privilege, whatever. You know, your privilege, your rich. Dude, we're all privileged. We're in the greatest, you know what I'm saying, country in the world. But yet, if you notice, people that will come from another country will come to this country and actually make something of themselves because it was so bad over there. They know what it is. We don't. We were born here. So we're just, a lot of us are going through life sleeping. And we're just like, yeah, we'll get a 9-to-5 and do it. When you got people that come here with $3 in their pocket and they're just huge successes, while you sit there and work and end up on Social Security at the end of the day. And yeah.
Life of the people, which later became an issue that would mentally pound you. You only get one life, but every time you look into yours, you feel like all you ever see are mistakes. Yep. The problem and the reason you can never move forward in life is because you were never awake. Wake up.
Thanks. Damn, that house is a freaking mess. Dog. Hire yourself a maid, man. Take your change, that little change thing you got there, and give it to a maid, man. Give it to the kid down the street. He'd do better cleaning than you, bro. Damn, that's a mess. Now, that happens when you got depression and all that stuff, man. You just, do it tomorrow.
Can't escape. Cause you live
I had them moments.
In a coma, you never awake.
I knew something was coming with that thing going to be about to get smashed. But did you notice he's given two sides? He's given the person that's got all the money in the world. She's rich. She got everything, but she lost her family. Then you got this guy that has no money. All right, so she was rich, had everything, had a family, everything. He's broke, has nothing, has no family, has nothing. It's crazy, the parallel. There's a change, man. How you gonna get yourself that made, brother? Get them nickels together. Yo, you know what I noticed? His beat making is even influenced by M. That ding, 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 ding. That's that Eminem. It's a signature that Eminem always uses. If you hear that, ding, 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 I'm telling you, listen to Eminem's beats and you'll hear that same symphony that he's using. And he's using it almost backwards. But that's pretty damn dope. That's dope right there. That's dope. He's big up, man. Big up. I shoot, man. I really like this dude, man. I'm starting to really, really like this dude, man. Oh, hell no. Nothing's changed. See? Yo, nothing changed. It's just like I was saying, us as Americans, we just live life on cruise control, a lot of us. You know, I don't know, man. It's like I said, people will come from another country with $3 in their pocket and just make it big successes out of themselves. And, you know, and we'll sit here and complain like this and that. But we don't realize how good we really have it. And we need to wake up and, you know, instead of living life on cruise control and, you know, there's opportunities around us. You could do anything you want, man. You could do anything you want. But I like this man, how he had showed them and they're older and they're still in the same spot. They haven't moved because they didn't wake up. They stay asleep. Now, I hope that wasn't her son, was it? Like, you know what I'm saying? Was that her son? I hope it wasn't her son. Nah, because if that was her son, when he was older, she would have been dead. Because she was like, yeah, okay, anyway. Anyways, that was NF. Wake up. All right, y'all. Go over there. Go check that out. The original link will be in the description below. I'll be that boy. Artis. Peace.